Hi, hello, welcome back to our YouTube channel. So, in this video, I am going to explain class 10, chapter 11, trigonometry, example 2. In triangle ABC and triangle PQR, if angle A and angle P are acute angles such that sin A is equal to sin P, then prove that angle A is equal to angle P. So, before going to video, please subscribe our YouTube channel and share to your friends. Click the bell icon. Give the like and comment. So, here, given triangle ABC, next triangle PQR. So the triangle ABC and triangle PQR, if angle A and angle P are acute angles such that sin A is called sin P. So here given triangle ABC and triangle PQR, angle A and angle P are acute angles and given sin A is equal to sin P. Sin A means what? Sin ratio to angle A. Sin B means sin ratio at angle P. Sin ratio, what the sin ratio? The ratio from opposite side to hypotenuse side. So, the ratio from opposite side at angle to hypotenuse side. So, in a triangle ABC, sin A, opposite side BC, hypotenuse AC, BC by AC. Next, sin P, opposite RQ, hypotenuse PR. So here these two ratios are equal. How much the ratio equal to one another? Let us take that is K constant. So here BC by AC is equal to K. RQ by PR is equal to K. So AC divided. When the ratio is multiple. BC is equal to K AC. Next RQ is equal to K PR. So in a triangle here we know that only these two sides. BC and AC, RQ and PR, but you know that AB and PQ. How you can find by using Pythagoras theorem? So here the three sides ratios are equal in the two triangles. Then the triangles are similar by using side. Okay, when they are similar, then their corresponding angles are equal. So here BC is equal to KAC, RQ is equal to KPR. So in triangle ABC, by using Pythagoras theorem, so AC square is equal to AB square plus BC square. So here what do you want? AB. So plus BC come to left side, open minus. So here AC square minus AB BC square is equal to AB square. So here BC length is how much? KAC. So AC square minus KAC whole square is equal to AB square. So AC square minus K square A square is equal to AB square. So AB over power M, A power M into B power M. So in these two, what the common? AC. One is multiplied with any number, you can get same. So AC square of 1 minus K square is equal to AB square. So AC square multiple, when result will happen, divide. So next, it is equation 1. Okay, the square comes to left side will happen, square root. So square root of AC square of 1 minus K square is equal to AB. So square root of AB, that is square root A into square root B. So square root AC square, square root 1 minus k square is equal to AB. Square root cancel. AC into square root of 1 minus k square is equal to AB. So let us take it is equation 1. So AB length is how much? AC into square root of 1 minus k square. So next, in triangle PQR, by using the Pythagoras theorem, so PR square is equal to PQ square plus QR square. So here what do you want?
to length. Why? Here we know that these two sides length. So plus QR, come to left side open, minus. So PR square minus QR square is equal to PQ square. So in the place of QR, what do you want to take? KPR. How you can get? Sin A is equal to sin P. These two sides ratios are equal. How much they are equal? We don't know that K. So BC by AC is equal to K. RQ by PR is equal to K. PR divided by interest rate open, multiple. RQ is equal to KPR. So PR square minus KPR whole square is equal to PQ square. So PR square minus A square PR square is equal to PQ square. So here PR square, how we can write? 1 into PR square. K square PR square is equal to PQ square. So these two are the common PR. So PR square R, 1 minus K square is equal to PQ square. So square moving to left side and open square root. So here square root of PR square, 1 minus K square is equal to PQ. Square root of AB, square root A into square root B. So square root PR square, square root of 1 minus K square is equal to PQ. Square root cancel. PR of square root of 1 minus K square is equal to PQ. So now the third side ratio PQ AB. So now the three sides ratios are, now take the ratio, first one and second one. So that is here 1 by 2. So that is here AB by PQ. That is the second one. So that is AB is AC square root of 1 minus K square. Next PR square root of 1 minus K square. So square root of 1 minus K square, square root of 1 minus K square is cancelled. This is AB by PQ is equal to AC by PR. So then the third side is also equal BC by R2. So in a triangle, the three sides ratios are equal. So therefore the triangle ABC is similar with triangle PQR. When they are similar, then the corresponding angles are equal. Corresponding angles are equal. That is, angle A is equal to angle P, angle C is equal to angle R. So they are asking that, prove that angle A is equal to angle P. Therefore, ends proved.